Papasok na ng 1960. Oh, na pasok na ako sa orphanage. We live in utter poverty. As sabi ng pastor, doon makakain sila ng libre. Meron silang tirahan at meron pa silang pag-aaral na libre.
It's not only the physical need that they are extending, but more importantly, I know because the founder of Four Vision, Bob Pierce, I met him when I was in the orphanage. He visited us. He was always telling us that having a personal relationship with the Lord is the most important thing that you could ever have.